I'm Zoe Wedden. I am house mistress of K House, Stephen's House at Bradfield College. Stephen's House is on the edge of the campus. It's very near to many of the sports facilities, which the girls enjoy in the evenings, and they can just nip there and back very safely. Currently in the house, we have 65 girls, the majority of whom are boarders.
We're all very different. We're all kind of quite eccentric and creative, but it doesn't seem to stop us from all getting along.
K House is very much the team. It's not the buildings, it's not the setting, it's the community inside of it. Really, we're just like one big family. Well, I have the privilege in the house of having overall care and responsibility for the well-being of the girls.
She's extremely enthusiastic, fun-loving, really wholehearted. You know that she cares about every single girl, she knows everything.
Stephen's House is a home from home for the girls. There are many facilities that they can enjoy that they would enjoy in their own homes. They have their brewers, which are little kitchens up on the floor in the corridor near their room, where they can make snacks and hang out and chat and chill out together.
So in K House we have two common rooms. We have one that's called the Through, which is just for sick form, where we can work, meet up with people from other houses and make some toast. We also have the main common room, which is where everybody convenes at 7:15 every single evening for a call.
It's like being at home, so like our friends come to our room and we just chat or like listen to music.
As you move up throughout the years, you move to two bedroom dorms, and then eventually in upper six you have your own room. These are all ensuite. All the rooms in the house are ensuite.
And we have a wonderful matron who lives on site and is fully involved in every aspect of the care of the girls.
Matron is a really, really kind person, and she is basically like a second mum from home. There is a tuck shop at which she runs, and you can get any tuck from there.
Maybe like their mum would be, but it's not the same as their mum, but someone that can be there for them.
When we're ill, we go to her, and then she'll like send us to bed or send
She's
us back
so
to lessons.
She's so friendly as well. She really cares.
And also we have a team of tutors. We'll also come and do an evening when they are in the house full time. We're very real, and we tell it how it is, and we are not ashamed to really celebrate our achievements and aim high.
I've never met anyone who's so kind of excited for you for things that you've achieved or done.
We're preparing girls to enjoy their lives now, but also for adult life. And in adult life, I would like them to have a broad range of friends, because those strong social bonds are what make us as human beings feel happy. So therefore, we are encouraging and educating girls in the holistic sense to communicate with a whole range of different people who have a whole range of different interests.
It's so friendly.
Yeah, it's really welcome.
Like all year groups get along really well. Like other houses aren't as close.
It's a priority for all of us in the house to try and make it as integrated between the years as possible.
So whenever anybody has a birthday in house, we have a big celebration and call that evening, where we have a cake, we sing them happy birthday. And every single birthday, the person whose birthday it is will wake up in the morning with a massive banner on their bedroom door saying, "Birthday girl."
It's not me just talking to the girls. The girls will bring ideas to me, they'll organise things, so they might be meeting with me to feedback on what they've organised or to share something that they would like to do in the house. So it's very much a two-way level of conversation.
My favourite thing about Stephen's House is how creative we are. I think a lot of people, whenever we do inter-house competitions or things like Michael Mascoose, people are always kind of wondering what we're going to do, what costume or fancy dressing we're going to come up with, or how we're going to present ourselves, because we always try and do something a little bit more fun, a little bit more interesting.
I think that as a house we are quite all-round. We have people that are great at sport, people that are great at drama, people that are amazing musicians, and we recently had a music concert for the house, which showed off the talents that we had in the house.
Just a really enthusiastic house, and sort of very proud of our house. We've got a strong sense of pride.
So I enjoy taking part at this stage in their life. I find it a very exciting and challenging stage in anyone's life, and it is just an honour to be part of their journey, really.
We love you, K House. We do. Hello, K House, we love you.